station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine Clayton. This week, we make history with the SpaceX Crew-1 launch and docking.
And resilience rises. Not even gravity contains humanity when we explore as one for all.
NASA's SpaceX Crew-1 mission lifted off on Sunday at 7:27 p.m. on the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket from Launch Complex 39A at Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The spacecraft made history, carrying NASA astronauts Mike Hopkins, Victor Glover, Shannon Walker, and Jackson astronaut Luigi Noguchi to the International Space Station on the first NASA-certified commercial human spacecraft system. The Crew Dragon, named Resilience, successfully docked to the ISS late Monday evening. The astronauts joined the Expedition 64 crew, comprised of NASA astronaut Kate Rubin and Sergei Ryzhkov and Sergei Kostverchkov of Roscosmos, to begin a six-month stay on the ISS.
It was an amazing ride. I can't tell you how excited we were when that rocket lifted off the pad, and then the last 27 hours has gone really smooth, actually. And so we are so excited to be here. We are humbled, and we are excited to be a part of this great expedition. And so we are looking forward to the next 6 months and can't wait to get started.
The Crew-1 arrival isn't the only exciting thing happening on the ISS.
This week, Expedition 64 Commander Sergei Ryzhkov and Flight Engineer Sergei Kostverchkov executed a spacewalk. The cosmonauts moved outside the POIS module of the ISS after conducting leak checks of the airlock that was being used for the first time. They relocated an antenna and performed several other tasks to kick off preparations for the undocking and disposal of the Pierce docking compartment. The Earth-facing Pierce will be replaced by the new Russian multipurpose laboratory module, named Nauka, which is Russian for science, that is scheduled to launch in 2021. The cosmonauts received help from NASA astronaut Kate Rubins to suit up and monitor their task. This was the first spacewalk for both cosmonauts and the eighth spacewalk of 2020.
Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA, and we'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.